Well, it's because you need a real girl. You don't need pornography. You want to come over?
Yeah.
What in the world just happened all the way over there? Okay, this ain't coming over. And I don't want to disturb your image. Oh, no. Probably not a good idea. But, you can still stay here and eat some cookies. God damn it, man. I ain't got time for this bullshit. What's gonna happen now? She's probably gonna come all over the place. And I don't even got time to clean that shit up. What the fuck? Guys, what am I gonna do? First of all, you need to flush your ding-a-ling down the toilet.
Long dick. That's how long your dick should be. Anyway.
So we saw this table once again. Don't know how much money we want to pay for that. Probably $165 million for that. Damn, it costs that much? Well, you know, it is a rich boy house, so a rich boy head ass house. So, all right, we got the plans. All right. So I think I got this under control now. Let me call. Hello? Nikki, stop being on the phone. Why are you even on the phone with this? Are you serious, Mickey? Are you fucking serious? He's fucking serious. Are you fucking... Oh my gosh. Huh? Yo, open that window, bro. Oh, yeah, no, it's the windows in here. How the fuck? Bro, where's your windows at? I can already hear that from all the way from this phone, and then I can smell that shit. I shouldn't be able to do that. Alright, he's still on the phone. Okay, is he still in there? No, he's not on the phone no more. Oh, no, it's just me on the phone now. Oh, it's you again, sir. Yeah, it's just me on the phone now. Oh. I was gonna come all over your girlfriend. The fuck? Today. So, yeah, I was gonna come today, so... That son of a bitch, he gonna come on my girlfriend. Okay, alright, so I think a lot of people are still coming. Oh, that's great then. That's gonna be really fun. I don't know about that, he's trying to come on me. I'm not gonna let him. I'm gonna fight him if he tries to even put his penis even remotely near. You gonna fight him? I don't know how that gonna work. I ain't gonna lose. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't know about that. Oh, this is not gonna be good. I was planning for this. Yo, shut your cheese ass here up, nigga. We gonna do this. So we're gonna man up and shut the fuck up, and we're gonna do this shit, okay? We're gonna do this shit today, alright? Cause I'm handy mandy. I can fix everything. I'm like Fix Felix, you understand me? Fix Felix, you know how Fix Felix be. I don't need Bob the Builder getting on my shit, cause I'm gonna beat the fuck out of Bob the Builder. That's what I'm gonna do. Alright, your tools should work then. Let's go. Knock, knock. Ain't nobody there though. Who the fuck not doing shit? Man, he didn't pay his fucking rent, probably. Knock, 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 sir. Nick, what the fuck? Somebody's not there. Somebody's... No, they dead, yo. They so dead. Somebody got killed. Hold on, let me see, bro. Open up. Oh, shit, nigga. Hey, giddy up, bitches. Hi, Grandma. Oh, hi, Amy. How you doing? What have you been doing? I've been here to crush this guy. I hurt myself. Oh, that's sad that you hurt yourself. Why'd you hurt yourself? She was on a strip pole last night. I know it. I'm not on a strip pole. I never do that now. I'm too old for that. Anyways, we gonna have to give me a job to do, so something to do to help me around here. I guess we can. Yo, slow down, bro. Slow down, bro. Ah, shit. No, is the dog mother? No, the dog's molesting me. How in the fuck is that happening? Well, this has been a problem, so.
Stuff.